Photographers often strive to make beautiful pictures. We chase beauty, try to capture it, frame it, and present it in the best way. My style of photography is no exception. I travel the world in search of beauty. But what exactly is beauty? I think beauty has many variations. Beauty is more than a scenic landscape, an architectonic building, or a style model. What attracts my attention are people and our differences. There is so much beauty to be revealed in the many people around the world. That's why I love to travel armed with my camera and capture those who stand out of the crowd. Those are the people I usually find most beautiful and interesting. However, it is often the poor, the old woman begging on the corner, or the homeless man sleeping in the park. They await my attention, and the beauty I see in them is what I want to show. Sometimes I don't know if I'm being perceived as disrespectful when I take pictures of people in bad conditions. I'm afraid that people might question my motive, because they think I'm trying to display their agony. But that is not and has never been my intention. On the contrary, they hold my utmost respect. And when I get a good shot and the person I photograph approves with a smile, that is the best feeling. I am afraid that hatred and prejudice towards the unknown is becoming too immense in this world. From my experience, approaching people that are marginalized by society has given me some of the most positive and warmest reactions. I yearn to present their beauty and encourage others not to stray away from the unknown, but be curious about it and approach it with an open mind and heart. That is what I try to do with my photography. Take beautiful pictures of people that might not seem photogenic, but hold great beauty within. And hopefully it helps bringing us closer as a people. That's my mission. One step and one shot at a time.